What's up, everybody? Jason here from JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We just sold out 2021 Legacy Football 6-Box Half Case Break. Pick your teams number 14. And again, remember, no veteran common ship. Everything else will. This is the second half of the case. My toner's a little messed up, but we got Jonathan getting the Seahawks last spot mojo. Got the last three as well. And again, this is the second half of the case. Here we go. Yeah, Sam, this is the first box I just started. Nice, Daniel. Yeah, I got another order in, too. Looks like, we're down to 16 now. Trey Lance. So you have some points. 150 points we'll be giving out. We have Kyle Pitts. That is number 50. Emmitt Smith. Zach Wilson. Another Ian. In fact, it's like the third, fourth autograph of his already in this case. I believe he was New Orleans Saints. Yeah, I think it was going to Carlos, right? Yeah. Devonta Smith. Kyler Murray mini. That is numbered to 100. Rodney Harrison. Elijah Moore. Another mini right here. Fields. Does he sound like, that's an I, obviously, right? That looks like a J. I'm probably Carlos loading up on some Ian Books. Oh, Nola. And I get 150 points. Everybody has a shot at that. And let's go. Alright, next one. Little mini here, James Robinson. Trevor Lawrence. Bruins disgusting. What happened, Ray? We have Pat Fairmouth. Najee. That's Tom Brady to $299. Justin Fields. What are the Bruins doing, man? I think you said yesterday or the day before, right? Book it, Bruins and Avalanche, Stanley Cup Finals. What's going on, man? Still 1-1 though. But Islanders are sneaky good though. I actually like them. Sorokin played really well last series. It's a 99 champ, Bale. Let's see about wild card. So this can be anything from 250 points to like as high as 25 or 2500, or I forget what the limit is, but it could be endless. Yeah, they're still splitting time, although he was 4-0. It's wild, right? He won every single game for them in last series and they still split time. Alright, so let's go look up Pat really quick. Fryer month is Steelers. Alright, well, so far we've had only one autograph live in each one. And one wildcard points and 150 points. What's going on here? What's going on, man? What's going on? What's going on? Gotta get some better live ones. What up, Logan? Did they win today? Oh, it's on right now? Jeez, man. That's all you had to say. Is it more exciting right now than watching San Andreas, Logan? The Rock is about to revive her daughter right now. Mac Jones. Number 299. Mac Jones base. And Terrace Marshall Jr. to 199. $3.99, sorry. And to 25, Greg Rousseau. Very nice. Fields. Austin Ackler. Amari Cooper. Pitts, many. Number to 100. Khalil Mack. Yeah, so we're just now shipping veteran base. As you can see, the break's taking a little longer, but I'm already separating it. Basically, all the veteran base. So all your minis, all your rookies, you know, any inserts will ship. Except just the veteran base, like over here, like these cards over here, basically. Basically, most of the cards all in, like, the white border. So all this stuff right here will ship. Just no veteran stuff. Zach Wilson. So I'm just kind of separating it as I go for the shipping team. Makes it a little easier for them. And then we'll panic Steven top load like the bigger rookies. Alright, halfway through, guys. Three more. Yeah, for sure, man. Yeah, I mean, especially if you're a Titans fan, they don't have the craziest rookies this year, right? So, helps the wallet out for sure. Alrighty, guys. Next one. Yeah, we mainly do a lot of picker teams here. Daniel Jones. Trey Lance. Fields. Mac Jones. Baker Mayfield. We got pay to 100. And another Greg Rousseau. I think I looked him up, didn't I? I haven't actually. I'm gonna look up those right now actually. Ken Anderson. And Chris Evans to $3.99. Devonta Smith. Alrighty, let's go through the checklist really quick. See what hits we got here. So two Gregs right here. Let's see. That is both of them for the Bills. Rumble. And Terrace Marshall Jr. Panthers. Also Chris Evans. And yes, Bengals. Alrighty, sweet. Two more boxes, guys. All right, we got Kenneth Gainwell. Joe Thomas. And we got a redemption. Corey Holtz. And a very nice Zach Wilson. That is 18 out of 35. So it'll be Jets and Arthur. Little Boobie Sanders. Look at that jersey number, 26 out of 50. Little eBay 101 for my Eagles going to Jonathan. And to 50, 50 out of 50, Samuel Cosme. Little Ray Lewis to 50. Jerry Jeudy. Little green ice, number to 25. What up, man? All right, let's check out this redemption, guys. I said that's an eBay 1/1, as it's this jersey number 26 out of 50. Future patch autographs silver. Card number 33. Nice. Kyle Pitts. There you go. It's for Atlanta, right? I forgot I got. I think I dropped the ATL, huh? Damn. I forgot. That's fourth overall. I don't know what silver is. I mean, I don't need it, but I mean, it's a cool card to have though. But I don't think I have any cups for you though. At least not that I know of. I'd have to look first. I'll let you know though, Jonathan. I might have some cup stuff, but I don't really know if I have too much of it. All right, let's actually look up this one really quick. Cosme. I wasn't really collecting like this set for him. Washington football team. Patrick Davis. Alright, last one, guys. Alright, guys, so remember the filler for the mixer is now down to 11 left, guys. So, 11 left away from selling out the mixer filler. All right, we got Raheem Mostert at $199. Little mini Tony Gonzalez. At 100, Jameson Crowder. Devonta Smith. Kyler Murray. Kirk Cousins. Jared Patterson. That's the first autograph. Pitts. Steve Young and Trey Sermon. Alright, guys, there's the last two right there. And that is Washington football team, the Jared Patterson. Trey Sermon. 49ers. There you go. Ryan Rudd. All right, man. Thank you. Appreciate it. All right, guys. And there you go. So, 49ers, Washington football team. Washington football team. That's New York. That's obviously Eagles. Atlanta. Cincinnati. Carolina. Buffalo. Buffalo. Pittsburgh. And NOLA. Got some autos. And these are some numbered cards. Really nice ones. The rest of these, of course, are rookies, numbered cards, anything that'll be top-loaded there. We got all the minis that I'll top-load as well right now. But we did get two wild card. Well, we got one wild card at 150 points. So we'll do, I think we'll do this first, because it could be either 150 points or, you know, 2,500 points or whatever the limit is. So this can potentially be more, but if not, it's going to match this. So we'll go wild card first, and then number two gets 150 points. Alright, so let's grab the teams and top two get some of those points. Nice. Awesome. Roll it. It's a 6 and a 1 seven times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Colts and Buffalo Bills. So Indianapolis Colts is going to get the wild card. And Buffalo Bills will get the 150. So appreciate it, guys. This was a Legacy Football 6-box half case break, picking team number 14 on JaspysCaseBreaks.com.